there's a ton of myths out there about belts. So to debunk some of those myths, we've got an Eric, the belt guru.
Wrong. Belts are made of rubber, which has a glass transition temperature. Below that temperature, they act like glass. They will snap. If you're riding in extreme temperatures, if you're at minus 40, take that belt off, take it inside with you. If you forget and leave it on the sled, let the sled warm up a little bit before you engage the belt.